What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Jonas, and I'm here with my beautiful baby daughter. Oh, she can't say her name yet. Naomi. And I get a lot of guys, a lot of people asking me, hey, Jonas, what can I do after having a baby, whether it be the male side or the female side? And there's a lot of things you can do. You can do what you're going to need to achieve your goals to get back in shape. You can do baby fitness. You need a baby, of course, preferably 9 pounds like Naomi is, and a handy-duty exercise ball. Some of the key movements you can do, like sometimes when I wake up, I do 100 twists. I get on my med ball, lean back, work my obliques. I even lean back and do some chest press, getting that full range of motion, all on the ball. Even get some presses. Oh, watch that. You saw that? Get my head through my arms, getting that full range of motion. I can even isolate muscles. My favorite one arm pressing. Oh yeah. So dial that number at the bottom. 1-800-BABY-FITNESS with your boy Jonas and Naomi. Oh, that's, what is that, like 100? Getting that full range of motion. Oh, what else did I miss? Sit-ups. You don't even need the ball. You can even do sit-ups too, guys. You just put your little baby across your chest and you just crunch up. Oh. You watch out for your dogs. Oh man. I can feel the burn. And Naomi can start feeling it. Once she starts to cry, I know she's feeling it in her little stomach too. You also can do a lot of other ab routines. You can do baby up. Oh, baby pulses. Yep. Just reach your baby up. Oh yeah, man. Now, like I said, dial that number, 1-800-BABY-FITNESS at the bottom of your screen now. Get the rest of the 25 movements that I do every morning once I wake up. Once me and Naomi gets up, we do this exercise every morning. As you can see, Naomi's getting a lot stronger, a lot bigger since the last time you guys saw her. And I'm getting a lot stronger, a lot bigger too. All right, guys. Deuces.